Louis City firefighter is recovering tonight after being injured while fighting a fire in South St. Louis.
The cause of that fire is being called suspicious. Fox 2's Kelly Hoskins live now from where the fire started with the latest on the investigation and how the firefighter is doing right now. Kelly?
Manny and Vic, that fire broke out here near Itaska and Alaska in this two-story building right here behind me at the D&F Grocery Store. As you can see from the second floor, the windows were blown out due to the fire. The owner tells me that he was in the process of renovating the entire building. Authorities and the owner say the fire appears to be suspicious. The owner tells me he believes someone intentionally set the building on fire, and he's trying to figure out why. Fire crews responded to the scene Wednesday morning. Upon arrival, heavy fire was showing from the occupied two-story mixed-use building, commercial on the first floor and residential on the second floor. Reportedly, the fire quickly spread throughout the building. While there were no victims inside, while battling the blaze, a St. Louis firefighter was injured and received second and third degree burns.
They told me, that's a fact. They told me it is suspicious. And if I go look at the back, the back gate, the back door.
One firefighter was injured ascending to the second floor, sustained first and second degree burns. They're investigating along with the police department. Got some issues with this one. There's some things that they're looking at, where the fire started and how it progressed. Can't really get into the particulars on it, but suspicious in nature.
Authorities are now saying they believe that that fire started in the rear of the building. The cause of the fire remains under investigation. Meanwhile, we're told that firefighter will be okay. Live in South St. Louis, Kelly Hoskins, Fox 2 News.